A former Edgewood Middle School teacher is now charged with sexual solicitation and human trafficking. Detectives say 25-year-old Gerard Darden worked at the school and photographed a student at his home and uploaded it to the internet. Officers say Darden paid the student for a sex act, but the student declined and called police.